Now Durzin navigates the traffic. Sent in. Hockenpah around the far side. Hanley clears to center. Long pass in front of Radek Foxa. Spiked off the glass. Here's Kupari with room. Kupari, a pass. Kellyan scores!
Well, the Stars tried to force it, and the Kings are excellent. Stars go ahead. It's kind of a home play right across the ice, but it doesn't connect, and then the Stars get caught. Go to the shooter, right? Kupari knew he had with him, and Kaliev gets himself into a shooting position. Seems slow up right there. No need to drive. And when Odger takes one little step side to side, that's when Kaliev goes back against the flow. Great.